Hey, welcome back. And greetings from San Francisco. We are headed to the Waymo Depot because they found my sunglasses and I'm so happy. Woohoo! Ooh, hello, Polestar. Was that Polestar 2? No, Yes, I am incessantly mentioning EVs. I gotta stop. Too many EVs. Some braking. Pedestrian in crosswalk is going behind us. Are we smart enough to realize that? I guess so. Yeah. I just love the walking animations here with the. It just. The LiDAR point cloud just makes it feel so alive. It's beautiful. Porsche Taycan billboard right there. It tells you what kind of city it is. I mean, to be fair, there's also a Porsche Taycan billboard in Chandler. But, you know. Okay, there's another billboard for the Porsche Taycan. I will say, as someone who's been sitting in the Waymo backseat for the last 5.5 hours, I do wish it reclined just a teeny bit more. It's not Waymo's fault, though. Oh, there's the Costco again. Nice, somebody pulling in front. of people in that Zooks over there. The Waymo, actual driver, safety driver. Bit of braking. Yeah, Waymo's everywhere. That one's empty. There's one up ahead too. I mean, we tried, I guess. And now we're just... That was a little sloppy, not gonna lie, because now we're just covering both lanes here. Fair enough.
almost there. Don't forget your phone, keys, or bag.
Or my sunglasses. Or my sunglasses. Yep. All right. Sorry. Whoa. I just noticed how much the road is kind of covered up. Oh yeah, that's a Waymo office, definitely. Look at all the windows. Okay. Can I stick my camera over the fence and...
You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Okay. See you guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.